गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, ग्रेड सिक्स, हाउ आर यू? सो टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज नंबर सिक्स, ओके, पेज नंबर 36, ओके. सो फ्रॉम योर एक्सरसाइज बुक, ओके. सो पेज नंबर 36 एंड 37, ओके. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन और यू कैन टिक द आंसर्स. सो मा मैर ए मेडिसन, मेडिसन दिस वन इज ओके. सो दिस इज अ फेमिनिन फॉर्म अकॉर्डिंग टू द मा मैर इज अ मदर. सो दिस इज अ फेमिनिन फॉर्म, दैट्स वाई आंसर इज दिस वन. ओके, देन बी पार्ट सेज बेल दाम दीज ब्यूटिफुल लेडीज. दाम इज अ लेडीज आर म्यूजिशियन. Okay, this is ladies are there, so feminine form, this is the feminine form, musician, okay. Sixth part, C part, Sophie A, avocat, avocat is advocate, so feminine form, okay. D part, so pair a coiffeur, so his father, okay. Sophie is a name here, C part, sorry, okay, Sophie is a name. And D part is so pair a coiffeur, coiffeur is a barber, so pair his father, okay. P-E-R-E, it means father. Okay, E part. Seth Vai Pham. Vai Pham is an old lady. A is, okay, this one, A-E-S-T, and factress. Factress is a postman. Okay, postwoman. So, this is your exercise one. Then see the exercise 7. Okay, you have to tell the professions like un boulanger fait du pain. Baker make breads, okay. This is pain is bread, to do and to make fair. This is a fair verb, okay. So, un boulanger fait du pain. A baker makes bread, okay. B part, instituteur assign les mathématiques, okay. Instituteur is a teacher, teach mathematics, okay. Or professor, you can say this one. सी पार्ट आ एक्रीवा एक्री दे रोम ओके राइटर एक्रीवा इज राइटर एक्री टू राइट द रोम ओके रोम इन रोमन इज अ नोवल ओके डी पार्ट आ मेडिसा प्रेस्क्री दे मेडिकामो प्रेस्क्रीज टू एडवाइस ओके दे मेडिकामो इज अ मेडिसन ओके आ मेडिसा इज अ डॉक्टर एडवाइस ओके एंड प्रेस्क्रीज सम मेडिसन prescribe some medicines okay a server travail dans un restaurant a servant waiter work in a restaurant travail is a work okay restaurant is a restaurant so eighth part remplis les blancs fill the blanks and first one is le médecin travail dans hôpital okay a medicine a doctor work in a hospital b part la facture travail à la poste The postman work in a post office. Okay. And le serveur travaille dans restaurant. The servant or waiter work in a restaurant. Okay. Un pilote travaille pour une compagnie aérienne. Okay. The pilot works in airlines. E part. La judge travaille dans tribunal. Okay. The judge work in a court. Okay. So... These are the exercise 6, 7, 8 and now see the question number 10. You have to complete with the fair verb. This is a fair verb, F-A-I-R-E. And the rest of the sentence will be same with all conjugations. You have to see the je, tu, il, elle and nouveau, il plural form, elle plural form. So, je fais une promenade, okay, tu fais. Okay, il, elle fait. So you have to complete like this. Okay, and some two more verbs are there in this chapter. Okay, today you write this verb and next lecture I will explain all these three verbs. Okay, these one is aller and one is a var verb. Okay, same these are. So this is a fair verb. Okay, so... meaning is to do and to make okay to do and to make So write down the meaning of this verb and complete this verb. Okay. So if you have any doubt, you can ask. Okay. So write down, complete your write and learn. These all exercises 6, 7, 8 and 10. Okay. And complete your books, everyone. Okay. Take care. Thank you.